first of all, welcome to York City. You've just signed a deal until the end of the season. You must be delighted to get it all done and dusted.
Yeah, delighted. Obviously, just to be back playing football games. Brilliant. So, as I say, just got to take each game as it comes and hopefully score all the goals.
When did you first hear the interest to you?
It was a couple of weeks ago. The gaffer phoned me. Asking if I wanted to come down for a week on trial, basically. So I came down straight away when he asked, and to say I've been doing the last couple of weeks and enjoyed it.
Have you found those last couple of weeks? Because you've trained with the team for pretty much the whole period.
It's been good. I've gotten really well with all the lads, obviously gotten well with the coaching staff as well. So it's been enjoyable, and obviously it's been enjoyable when you got a contract at the end of it as well.